Hello. Good, good. You should watch.
Έτσι 10, ναι, ναι, θα σου πάρω εδώ.
Ναι, ναι, στις 10 είναι. Εντάξει. Θα τα πούμε από Δευτέρα τότε για την προκαταβολή και ό,τι άλλο χρειάζεται. Έγινε. Εντάξει, ευχαριστώ πολύ. Να είστε καλά.
So these people will be on this side of the room. And also I forgot to mention that if you decide to leave at some point in the middle of the concert, you will be asked to give us some feedback in order for us to learn from you what to improve. So, questioners, replies.
Thank you.
very open, doesn't look very confident, so can I just watch?
Just leave it here.
Alright.
So, questioners, will you give us your first question for the repliers?
Any question?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Why do we need to ask a question? Why do we need to ask a question?
You can communicate between each other and give one answer, or you can reply as individuals. But you may think about it.
To get the answer?
Or to?
You can't make questions.
What kind of questions do you expect us to ask?
Funny ones?
this.
I throw this guy out.
Who's using illegal drugs? Sometimes or permanently.
Fool.
Sometimes. Rachel.
Not currently.
Do you feel ashamed about it?
No. Did you clean your ears today? Yes, yes. Situation, I guess. And that's
do you want to share with us, with a group of strangers? Could be like
lack of rhythm. Lack of rhythm. Common rhythm.
In life?
Yes.
You mean like targets and way of living?
Rhythm is everything.
Do you cheat on her?
Excuse me?
Do you cheat on her?
No.
Who cheats?
Who?
Who cheats?
Nobody, I guess. No. It's not about that. I think. Somebody else.
Nobody has ever cheated? Not even once. Who's lying? Hmm?
your thing about the camera. Maybe the camera could...
Yeah,
okay. Yeah, don't... And now, please raise your hand so I can see it. I don't really think you're right. This is not fair.
So do you mean the ones who are in a relationship right now, or in general?
No,
in general, do you know?
Sorry, you cannot sit down.
Do you think we should solve this aggressive questioning about your private lives? You think it's okay? Do you think it's funny?
You can make also new categories. You can create new categories.
Mm-hmm.
And ask them to move and be in another category.
Why are we so far away from each other?
Because we follow instructions.
Yeah, but the instruction was about these colors.
Because that's us. What are your names? How are you called? What are your names? How are you called? Everybody.
I'm Scott.
I'm Louise.
Yorgos.
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 Yorgos. Yorgos.
Because
who's lying? What are you trying to protect?
Harm.
Who holds? Who holds
in your state elections? Who usually votes?
Votes.
In our country.
Mm-hmm. What?
Yeah, in our own country. Yeah.
Do you think it counts something?
I don't know.
Who are Greeks?
Who are Greeks?
In yours?
What do you think is with them?
Why don't you participate?
We are the jury.
Okay, why didn't you do something when they were lying to us? That nobody has ever seen.
There is no such a rule.
Which are the rules?
We know. Set some rules.
Γλωμονελληνικά.
Έχετε κάποια ιδέα για κάποιους κανόνες που μπορούμε να θέσουμε?
Πρακτικά, αλλά και σε αυτό που κάνατε,
Οπότε δεν μπορώ να έχω άποψη. Εντάξει, παρακολουθούσα μέσα από την κουβέντα σας λίγα πράγματα, οπότε δεν μπορώ να...
Satisfaction and non-satisfaction, both is inside.
Are you a narcissist?
A narcissist? I think not a narcissist.
And you?
Feedback.
In some way.
I would like to know why you are going in the answer thing
a little bit better. Nothing but. Yeah, it's just a kino.
Ah. Oh. You want to know so that one of your questions.
Δεν μπορώ να σας απαντήσω αφού είχαμε δώσει το feedback, αυτό στο κανάλι.
Τι feedback. Τι feedback να δούμε.
Γι' αυτό που είχαμε εδώ.
No rhythm. Lack of rhythm.
Why are you going? But this
because
is...
of that.
Are you free outside?
Eh?
Are you free outside?
Yes.
How?
Because there's a lot of rhythm.
So you don't feel that your unconscious is driven you? You don't feel that the power structures, like
no.
your background, are you rich, are you poor, all these things make you free outside and not here?
Yes.
Okay.
Makes me free.
Okay.
Did you understand why you went? Do you care about it as a group?
But he was the only one who shared something very personal with us.
And he was laughing all the time.
We have common language.
Do we have common language?
Yes. Do you wish to have a common language as a group? Is it
for our group?
Yes.
You are not going to do something.
Does anybody remember the names of the others?
Are you called?
Jonas.
I would like you to answer me in your common language, but in your common body language. You think that would be possible as a collective?
If you give us time.
Yes.
I didn't understand. To have a common gesture, for example?
Yes, that's your choice. It's your language, but it's not a language.
You have 3 minutes to find out what this is.
Do we get a question?
Sorry. You have your, or maybe your group name in a body language.
I gave them 3 minutes to reply to that.
Expectations for the documentary.
Do you have any suggestion of us for us how to improve?
I think we will come back.
Okay.
We will come back for another time. Now we didn't plan to have a full hour, that's why. So it was really interesting to be part of it.
We need 2 volunteers to come to this team.
Thank you.
personal and existential problem. So I would give a little feature feedback. my problem was in the beginning the questions were a bit too personal, especially with a person, Yorgos, asking about his relationship, about sexual orientation. I think it's very personal and intimate, and it's not good for coming closer. You know, I have the feeling it's people get more in distance than the opposite, than coming closer to each other.
What kind of questions could bring people closer?
I would say more in general, like feelings here for the documenta, why are we here, what do we expect, and maybe political questions also.
Okay.
That there maybe is developing a kind of conversation instead of one question, another question. So that was my feeling.
Thank you.
But it's a good idea. I think it's a good concept, and I like it.
Thank you.
So goodbye.
Bye. Good together?
Yes.
Okay. Same for you?
Yes. As I read the title, I think about something else that would take place here.
What do you think about?
Oh, the title is very clear. I think social dissonance. Then I think about something in a society-related issue. I think this is very nice, situation. Maybe other days takes another round.
And why didn't you stop us from asking personal questions if you thought that they should be more social and political? Why didn't you stop
us? This would not mean that we stop the other questions.
Can we
but
mean by
very visual, or we listen a lot to music. So what about the smell? Could you say something you experience here that was like smell you like and didn't like?
The smell of food is really good. All the food smells good.
Garlic.
Like fresh branding.
Greece?
I thought Yorgos is from Greece.
the artists?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
But who sang here? Who is lying?
It's lying again.
Yeah.
No one?
Yes. I know somebody lying.
I know three people that are lying.
Why are you lying? You?
Me?
Yes.
Why I'm lying? I'm not lying.
Yes, you are.
She's
no.
The only one that's not lying.
But she already came here once. How do you know? Because I saw the video. She's in it. So why did you say no?
Because Yorgos was the first time here.
Okay. And you're your person now?
Yeah.
Why did you break up with your girlfriend? What is this love of reason that your relationship has?
It's like an instrument, like a big instrument, which is not only about one person. And so when it has a lack of rhythm, it's not only about this one person. About all of them. So it's home as well. And all of the others.
Are you narcissist, Yorgos?
Can you give us a show?
I am.
You are the show.
I love what?
You love what?
A lot.
Can you perform something?
I think we are already performing.
Can you?
Didn't you remember that we are the artists? Why can't we get the questions back? Because we are.
I think they want to switch.
I think
shall we
it's interesting if we question and answer. Mm-hmm.
vice versa than just from one side to the other?
I guess we have to ask the jury.
Okay, let's ask them and see them.
First, you have to be evil. You have to be the person's questioner.
Louder, please, and ask.
If they answer the question, they can make a question to you.
You agree?
So it's one question from one group, one answer, and then the reverse.
That's a good start.
Yeah.
So we have to answer, but then ask one question and one answer. Shall we start?
The spotlight should only put light on us now that you are answering.
Now you can speak to us.
Can we?
Yeah,
I think so. Maybe you can transform the space here to the space you need and you want and just switch us where we should stay for asking you. Install the room so that we have a talk. You make it.
I think you're saying that you would say the place here, where was answering to move to this spot.
Okay.
Yeah, sort of. We move to the bottom. Is that what you're saying?
You can move it like inside of the room however you want it. You can take us, make a position of where we should be. Should we all stay together or should we get kind of like an open network sense? And then also with the light and so on, and then we can get in the talks and maybe you can build the basement there for which you need somehow.
And maybe one of you wants a drink?
I have some people, some beer with me, so if one of you wants beer,
so what's your idea?
Maybe you should.
make more questions. I have a question. Who knows somebody else in this room?
Oh, really?
Who has family in this room?
Inside this room?
Yeah.
You mean is married or has children? No, because we have parents, family.
No, sorry, I think some of them
are related. That's my idea, but I don't know if I'm right or not.
Your brothers?
Any brothers?
No.
Who?
Cousins?
No.
Married?
No.
And you don't have a brother here? Okay.
Are you married as well?
No.
But you're partners?
Partners in crime.
So nobody came alone.
Oh, yes, she came alone.
Okay.
And you, Kiki, and this
one.
Oh, she came alone. Okay.
So the way we started today, with the two groups, I think the first thing that became very obvious was that the requires group almost simultaneously tried to form a group, and it was the Yorgos group. There was a collective intention within the requires group, and it was somehow an intention for people to get together in order to avoid somehow the questions, avoid the repeating their names, hiding behind the personality of Yorgos even though he left. I didn't notice this so much with the questioners group. They were all alone, and what I felt when I went there was that I felt I wanted to exercise some power, for example, and intimidate the other group. And this was not happening within the repliers group. It was a very the difference within the atmosphere and the roles was very big. And it also the beer thing was what brought us in this situation in this circular form. We were divided in two poles, and then we got this commercial item that kind of brought us together.
I think today we had some minor collective subject that would be Yorgos, in opposition, maybe in opposition to someone that tried from the real start to be, he was seeming very open and cool, and he was trying to be cool, but in my opinion he wasn't actually, and this is why he left, because he shared too much and he realized he shared too much and he left. And then you took the place of this absence and you became the collective subject. And it was interesting, the fact that you became the collective subject somehow. You played Yorgos. This has never happened again. And also another thing, that you played something in opposition to someone. I think it was kind of annoying, I would say. It maybe I'm projecting, I don't know, but I think he was kind of wanted to take space and to play the cool. So you played him somehow. In opposition to someone, you created an identity. Even like this, it's the first time that this happens.
I have another perception. I think, as the other woman said, the question in the beginning were pretty direct to one person and pretty, let's say, intimate, and also from the way of intonation, it was really kind of, okay, you answer me now. So for me, the moment that I also called myself Yorgos was more spontaneous, because I thought it's a protection. Then I have kind of the strength of the group,
and I'm a bit protected from such sorts of questions.
And that includes kind of the question of the question itself. So if the question has just like this attitude of popular and public positioning sense in it, so that you get like kind of like a business sense, you know?
Really interesting. It was the kind of question I actually expected to be asked, but the way they were asked did not give me space to react calm. I felt that there was really a pushy thing in it, so I didn't have space to develop any other behavior in the way I was forced in that group thing. I don't know how you feel about it. That's my perception.
I think at the beginning you said that this group will be more active, the people asking the questions. So I think most of us were going over there, or I thought, okay, I go to this group there. And then this group was, I think, also a little bit aggressive. And so I really felt like changing from this group to this group. And I felt much more free here. So I think what you said also, how they react and everything, it's really that the kind of the power is in this group, and that what I think creates something that's it's not equal.
I think in the beginning the power relationships were kind of even, because there were questions which were kind of silly, or not silly, but like this group could answer in a way which didn't feel bad or something. But I think, I guess there are some people in the question group who take part in this performance, and it felt a bit influenced by a certain direction which was enforced, because it somehow got into this interrogation type of style, which also you said it's like the tone of the voice, and it was like really like no way out situation. And
I agree with you, and that's why I suggested swapping roles. But I don't think that it really worked, because it could be really interesting, I think, and fruitful to see what will happen if we really stick to the first groups. And then we kind of broke the flow and we allowed to be more even, more just, but. And maybe that made you feel more comfortable. It would be interesting to
I don't think everyone has to feel comfortable in the performance, but it's more that the direction somehow was kind of directed very strongly.
Another thing that was a bit strange is the fact that the jury group was almost absent. Mm-hmm. They didn't, actually nobody really objected to what was happening here. Even though some people felt uncomfortable, nobody pointed out that this is a very uneven situation and we should change it.
Like, very interesting questions. That's why.
Here we have one group and this is great. That's all.
Also, that the first question shall the groups ask as a group and we answer as a counter group was not clear. So that was the starting point that was a bit confusing. Mm-hmm. We did not choose.